Hey guys, it's me over here, and today I'm going to be opening the Kisses doll. So, I got this doll at Hershey Park. It was $12.95, and I bet you can get it off Amazon, I'm not so sure. I got it at my trip to Hershey Park. So, if you have any questions or comments about the doll, you can leave them in the comment section below, and I will try to answer them. So, let's get started. This is what it looks like. Just has that pretty pattern. And the doll itself looks very pretty. So we're gonna go ahead and open her. Box, and I love her dress. She has a see-through part that has little Hershey kisses, and then another just plain see-through part, and then the nice fabric under there. And she does have some cardboard under her dress so it could stay poof while she's in the box. So I don't know if I should keep it or take it. I'll just take it out. So now she's out of the box. I love the dress, and her shoes are like that. They're little high heels. And her hair is super long. It is rubber band right now, so let's get the rubber band. She comes with her hair rubber band, so it stays nice. She's in the box. Whoa, look how long her hair is. And it actually looks like the color of chocolate, which is cool. And she has a little tiara on, which you can cut to get off. Her makeup is really pretty. And you'll definitely see her in the videos. And this is her little purse. I'm not going to cut it off her hand, but you can if you want. And then her little necklace, her belt, and then the top of her dress is the same fabric. And you can undo her Velcro to get her dress off. I really like it because the belt loop looks like it can like move well, and it just looks like an actual belt, but it's all attached to the dress. So I really, really like this doll and her earrings. And I recommend if you go to Hershey Park and you like dolls to get this doll as a souvenir because she has a lot of bendy areas. You can see her arms bent out. Up and her head can turn right and left. She bends at the hips. And her legs bend up and down. So that's all the places she bends. She doesn't like bend at the knees or anything. So I'm just gonna tell you that. Her skin feels like the kind that would bend like there, but it does not. So I'm just telling you because I really thought it was. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and enjoyed the doll. Comment, like, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye!